As was pointed out in my previous video, my Steam library has custom cover art, also known as custom grids, for certain games which are animated and non-animated. As you can see, I have custom cover art for Fallout 4, Rocket League, Portal 2, and so on. Now you may be saying to yourself, wow, these are really cool, how can I get one? In today's video, I'll be showing you exactly that. For this video, I'll be getting custom cover art for Garry's Mod. First, you need to get the custom cover art. To get animated cover art, you need to look out for animated PNGs, as this is the file format that allows for animation. There are three main places you can look for custom cover art. All the links will be down in the description below. SteamGrid DB houses cover art, backgrounds, logos, and icons, so you can completely make your games custom inside your Steam library. You can simply search for your game title and filter by grids to find custom cover art. Notable mention on SteamGrid DB is a collection named Decent Animated Covers, which contains 110 different animated covers if you wish to look through that exactly. The subreddit r/SteamGrid is another place to search for custom cover art. It contains more cover and other custom artwork created by the community. You can search for your game title to find posts from community members to find custom cover art. Finally, there is a community-run Google Sheet which contains over 1500 entries of custom cover art, most of which already come from r/SteamGrid. Just make sure you've selected the Animated Covers List tab on the bottom. To search for your game, just press Ctrl F to bring up the search feature and type in your game title and use the direct link to preview it. Once you've found your desired custom cover art, simply save it to your computer somewhere easy to remember, like your downloads folder or your desktop. Now to set the custom artwork. Open Steam and make sure you're on the homepage of your library so that the games appear in the grid formation. Right click on the game you want to change and select Set Custom Artwork. This will bring up a pop-up window of File Explorer. Simply go to where you saved your custom cover art and double click it to choose it. Steam will now use that select image as your custom cover art. It's a simple trick and can give your Steam library that extra touch. Even whilst making this video, I redid my cover art for my Fallout games. I think they look good. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and consider subscribing for more content. It really does support me. If you have any other questions or suggestions for the next video like this viewer, then please leave it in the comments. Again, thanks for watching.